without the lead, my background with a gamma spectroscopy is about 990 counts per second to 342 counts per second. With the lead, my background is, if you believe it, it's about 117 to 134, about, let's say, 140 counts per second. That is absolutely fantastic. That's more than a half of my background just gone. And now we can take absolutely fantastic spectroscopy.